learn that when there's a fire in your home,